Hello friends, in this video tutorial we are going to discuss about the cross joining. In the cross joining, each row of the first table displayed with the all rows of the second table, means all the rows of the first table multiplied with the all the rows of the second table, means if first table contains two row and second table contains two row, so the total number of the rows is 4. Let's see with practical example here. First of all, I am going to use the database abhi and select it and execute it. Okay, now I am going to create a table, computer with the three columns, comp id, computer id as a int, comp underscore details as a varchar 50, and comp underscore price int, select it and execute it. Okay, now my computer table is successfully created here with the three columns, computer ID, computer details and computer price. It will contain the computer ID, computer details and computer price. Let's insert the record into computer table, computer values, computer ID as a 1, computer details as a i3 processor and 4 GB RAM, 250 GB hard disk. It is the configuration of a computer details. The price is 35,000, and select it, execute it. Okay, and I'm going to insert second port as 2 and processor as i5, same configuration, and price as 40,000. Okay, and select it and execute it. I have successfully inserted two records in the computer table. Now I am going to check, select star from computer, display the record, computer ID, and there are two records here. Now I am going to create a accessories table, create table accessories which contains the details about the accessories. ACC underscore ID as a int, accessories details as a varchar 50, and accessories price as a int, and select it and execute it. Okay, now accessories table successfully created here. And next I will insert the record inside the accessories table, 1 ID and accessories detail as a speaker, and price as a 500. Select it and execute it. Okay. Next, second record, accessories ID as a 2 and accessories detail as a mouse, and price as a 100. Select it and execute it. Okay. And then I want to display accessories records SF5. It is the records of the SSD's computer. Now I am going to do the cross joining within two tables, computer tables and SSD's table. For this, just write here the select, write here the computer details, SSDs, SSDs details, and computer dot computer price, and SSDs space enter, SSDs dot SSDs price, and then I also want to addition of the computer details and SSDs details. For this, right here the computer dot computer price plus SSDs dot SSDs price, giving as a aliases as a total from computer cross join. Cross join with the SSDs table. Okay, and select it and execute it. Look here, computer details, first row I3, SSDs detail is speaker, computer price 35,000. And SSDs price of the speaker as a 500 and the total as a 35,500. I3 processor, 4GB RAM, 250GB hard disk with the mouse, the computer price is a 35,000 and the SSDs price is a 100 and total as a 35,100 rupees. The first row of the computer table displayed with the two rows of the second table. Look here, the first two rows merge are displayed with the all the two rows of the second table. Thank you, friends. Please subscribe my channel and like my video. Thanks a lot.